2020, what a year. Filled with so much pain, frustration, and sadness, this year was hard, to say the least. But in light of it all, God still moved. God worked through His church, His people. Harvest, in 2020, you stepped up. Despite the circumstances, despite every excuse, you reflected the love of Christ to our city, to our communities, to our state. This year, countless families donated to our food pantries and drive-thrus across Chicagoland. More than 540 volunteers helped serve food to those in need. And 13,203 families received these meals through our efforts. 1,111 backpacks were donated to those who could not afford school supplies. 29 schools received goodie bags and cards from members of our church. Over 115 care packages were delivered to first responders and medical professionals. 337 Thanksgiving meals were delivered to families in need. More than 5,300 meals were provided to the homeless across our state. And 500 meals were served to frontline workers. We partnered with City Refuge Chicago to provide food for those less fortunate on our Chicago's west side. 120 volunteers from our church served over 300 families in need of food and basic necessities. And over the summer, 210 baseball gloves were donated to City Refuge to provide access to healthy outdoor activities. And the best part? Through our efforts in reaching our community, 72 individuals gave their lives to Christ. To God be the glory.